abundance. So yeah, give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe, turn those post notifications. So today, it's gonna be awesome because I was looking through YouTube and I saw people combine two of my favorite things, which is Flaming Hot Cheetos and pizza. And I was like, I have to try this because if I don't, my life will not be complete. So, without further ado, let us get started.
I'm using store-bought pizza dough, jarred pizza sauce, shredded mozzarella, and the star Flaming Hot Cheetos.
To make the dough even hotter, I'm going to be using the Cheetos, and I'm going to be putting them in my food processor and make it almost like a dust. And I'm just gonna pour it all night, so let's go do that. All right, they're all in there, looking nice. Now, we're just gonna put that on there, if I can do that. There we go. Let's put it on.
We're gonna go and preheat this baby to 450. We're gonna start it up. Now we're gonna go in with some Victoria's pizza sauce, and I've never used a jar sauce, so this is gonna be crazy. So let's go and get some on here. Let's go, oh my God. I'm gonna spread this all around all nice. Oh, this actually smells really good. Just keep spreading it. And I think that's good. We're just gonna keep spreading it around. Get all. And now for some cheese. Yay. Okay. Use some mozzarella cheese from Sargento. Look at this. Oh, cheese. I'm gonna spread some of that cheese all on there, all nice. I love cheese so much. I love cheese, let me tell you. The cheese. Gonna get all those holes. I love cheese. I love it.
We got the dough done, we got the sauce done, we got the cheese done, but now we're gonna put even more Flaming Hot Cheetos on here. I love you so much. Gonna sprinkle some of this to break it up. This literally looks so good. My mouth is really gonna be flaming hot, let me tell you. And now because you can't have enough of this Flaming Hot Cheetos, I'm gonna use some of this powdered stuff. Cheetos and sprinkle them on like Parmesan cheese, because why the heck not? You only live once. Now I'm just gonna go and top it off with a little bit more mozzarella cheese, cause why the heck not? Just a little bit. A little bit more. And now I think it is ready to bake. Now this baby's gonna go in, so put it all in. Oh, that's hot. I'm gonna break it.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is the finished product. It got a little burnt, but that's okay. But it looks so good. Can't wait to try it.
Let's go and cut right into it. This was like my favorite video I made because I actually got to eat food. Oh my god. I can't even put it into words how good this is. Like, I feel very proud of myself. Like, this is literally a 10 out of 10 rating. Like, this is how good it is. Like, I'm definitely going to make more videos just like this, so... If you haven't done so yet, subscribe, turn on those post notifications, and give this video a big thumbs up. That's a wrap for me. Bye.